Some people have severe difficulty remembering their mirrors, and this could be down to dyslexia or some other learning difficulty. Here's the solution. You have to think miss, M-I-S-S, in order to prompt your brain to do the right things. M for mirrors, I for indicator, S for slow down, and the final S then is second gear, or possibly stop, depending on the situation. So think of it as miss, and hopefully that way you won't miss the crucial mirror checks before you indicate.